Omar, is there anybody you want to fight?
Yes, but
I want to win first, afterwards.
Yeah, he wants to build up his.
Yeah, you see, he's fighting the son of Tommy Hearns. How cool is that?
You would like to fight EsNews?
That's a good fight.
Because
he's a
good
fight. He's saying that he would like to fight Lemieux, but you know.
Where did you walk out?
But it doesn't matter what he says.
You know what's funny? You were translating, and you were translating a little off because he was fixing your English.
Boy. Que me estabas arreglando mi inglés cuando yo estaba trasladando.
Que
I'll give you 10% if you get him that fight with, between him and Lemieux.
I don't need the 10%, but I'll do what I can. I'll tell people, and I see Lemieux, I'll ask him.
No.
Si él mira a Lemieux que le va a apuntar, dice.
Pues
sí
que no me conoce, pero. Pero que se acuerde que. Ojalá.
How's the food?
How's the food?
Very good.
Does it taste the same in Mexico or does it taste different? Different?
It's probably a little different.
Very close.
Se lo rápido la comida.
They turned on the air again.
Este es el aire, ¿ah?
Hey, Briggy, they turned on the air again. I can feel the breathing. No, it's out.
Yeah. That's why, because the food gets cold when they turn on the AC.
The food? How about me?
They don't care about you.
So there you have it. Ricky Funes right here. Another day. It's been a long day for you, huh?
Long day.
What day did you start? What time?
8 o'clock in the morning. I had some private clients.
And now it's, 11 o'clock at night, huh?
No,
pretty
9.
Late. That's an 11-hour day.
It is. We're going to be really busy right now. We got Julio, we got Omar, we got Molina, we have Abanes, Vic,
Tuxu,
my nephew Juan. Yeah, we got a lot.
There are only two people in boxing that say my nephew, all you right. And Roger Mayweather.
Yeah, my nephew.
Stay tuned for more. FitEsNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Seckbach reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter @seckbach. Take a step back.